friends. Welcome to Cindy's Corner. It is the end of my work week, and you know what that means. It's time to kick back and relax, and it's also my birthday weekend, so I'm going to make a special cocktail for myself and a snack, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. And tonight, it's all about the raspberries. So we're going to start off with some raspberry dessert shooters. This could be a really cute dessert or something you want to serve at cocktail time. And we're going to talk about what is a dessert shooter. Dessert shooter is a micro or a mini dessert that perhaps you serve in a shot glass. This is a shot glass. This is 2.5 ounce. This is a classic 2 ounce shot glass. So you kind of pick what you want to use. If you want to go larger for more of a dessert thing, I would pick maybe a shorter glass like this. That's more volume. This is about a 6 ounce glass. So you can kind of make it the size that you want to do. I'm going to be using these glasses. These are 2.5 ounces. Isn't this cute? This has a little fluting on the side, so it's very pretty. And this is a fun little recipe. It's not very complicated. So what we're going to start with is meringue cookies that I got at the grocery store. These are vanilla meringue cookies, and I've broken them up. So you can either break these with your finger or chop them with a knife. Up to you. It's pretty easy to break them up if you want to just use your clean hands, of course. Okay, then I have taken my raspberries. I've saved some to decorate the top, and a bunch more here. The amounts are going to be in the recipe. I'm in the description box. I'm making about, I would say, a half recipe of what's in there. So I've chopped up my raspberries, so I'm going to dump those into here. Let me get a spoon. Okay, so I'm just going to start to mix them together. And the third ingredient is some thawed Cool Whip. So here I am mixing these together. So it's going to be like a red and a white dessert, okay? Now let's take our Cool Whip. So I've got like about a cup of meringue cookies in here. I've probably got about 4 ounces of the raspberries, and this may be close to about 3/4 of a cup of Cool Whip. So basically, you're just going to mix all this together. This reminds me of, you know, how you might do like a parfait. You could layer this, do it in layers, but in this recipe, we're mixing everything together all in one go. This is kind of fun. So you have the bits of the red raspberry. And I would, if you still want to see the white part, I wouldn't over mix this, because I can, if I mix this a lot, it's going to become all pink. Now, if that's what you're going for, then you go for it, mix it all up. Okay, so there we go. And see, it's like that. It's very pretty. I could see this at Christmas time with some mint leaves on top. Okay, so I'm going to take my big spoonful. I'm going to get another spoon here. And kind of scoop it into my cup. Can you see that? Let's move this over here. So we're just going to pile this in there. Get a little bit there and fill it up good. Okay, let's get another one just so we have more than one. So you can see the different colors there. I think this is such a cute idea. So let's get another one here. Okay. Whoop, I think I better get a little smaller scoop there. There. Okay. So easy. And light. You know, the meringue cookies are a very light cookie. And with the Cool Whip and the raspberries, I think this makes it a really cute little dessert. Just look at that. Okay, so to top it off, let me just put this bowl down here. Top So we're gonna add a little more Cool Whip. Let me get a clean spoon. Actually, I'm gonna get one of my little tasting spoons. I love these. I got these on Amazon. They come in really handy for a lot of things. So you take a little scoop of Cool Whip, put it on top, make a little swirl. Oh, that swirl turned out really good. I'm already salivating. Okay, let me get a little more on there. A little bit of whipped cream on the top. Okay. And then we're just going to take one raspberry and put it right on the top to decorate it. And, you know, you can use a regular spoon to eat these, but you know what? At the Dollar Tree, they have got these cute little baby spoons. So if you're going to make them as true shooters, this would be kind of like the perfect little spoon to put in here, because it's just the right size for this. Okay, now when I serve a little fancy dessert like this, if you have these on a platter for your guests to pick up, that's fine. But if you're going to serve them individually, I would get like a little saucer or a dessert plate with a cocktail napkin here and put it on there like that. Okay, isn't that fun? Okay, so this is our raspberry dessert shooter. So I'm going to take these, put them on the table, and then we'll come back and make our cocktail. Okay, now I have quite the love affair with Cosmopolitans. So this one is a little bit different because it's all about the raspberry. So, of course, we're going to start off with our vodka. And our special ingredient tonight is Chambord, which is a black raspberry liqueur. And what I have done in the description box, there is a recipe on how you can make raspberry juice. So it's going to be a really red Cosmo. So I call this a red berry Cosmo. Okay, and the other ingredient, my secret ingredient, y'all know, is my roses, sweet, and lime juice. Okay, now we actually are going to shake this. So I've got my ice-filled shaker ready to go. And now I'm going to get my shot glass. And we're going to measure out these. Whoops. Get this over here so I can open this up. This is such a beautiful bottle. And this cap. Look how pretty this is. Okay, let's take the lid off that. And this. And then we will measure these things up. Okay, so we are going to do 1 ounce of vodka. So that's half of this shot glass. We're going to do 1 ounce of Chambord. Do you see how that is? It's kind of like a deep red. Get that in here. Boy, that thing's going to come in handy around Halloween, yes? Okay, and now we're going to do a half an ounce of Roses Sweet and Lime Juice. Actually, that's more like an ounce, but that's okay. I really like that lime flavor in there. And we've got 3 ounces of raspberry juice. Okay, now we're gonna shake it up. Remember, you shake it till it's cold. Yeah. You can tell when it's frosted like that, it's ready. Okay, now what I did ahead of time, so I took my cocktail glass and I rimmed it with some red crystal, sprinkles, you know? Okay, so now, and it's chilled. So I'm gonna pour this right in there. And here we have our red berry cocktail. We're not done yet because I got, these are called cocktail picks. So this is like a really great way to skewer your decorations for your cocktail. So I'm going to put 2 raspberries on top of here, and I'm just going to lay that across the top to the side like that. Okay, and let me get our dessert. Here we go. So here we go. So we have our raspberry dessert shooter along with our red berry Cosmo. What a lovely sight. These two look really great together. I hope you will try this out. Cheers, and you have a great weekend. Take care, and I will see you soon.